Hi, I'm Cathe Holden. I'm here at Spellbinders sharing some of my Flea Market Finds products. These are the printed die cuts, little bits of ephemera on cardstock. What I like to do when I first open my packet is just grab a little tray of sorts and empty it out and just kind of see what I've got to work with. So many goodies. Straight cuts, decorative cuts, beautifully, beautifully laser cut ephemera. See, like something like this, you could just tear and then you've got a really good stamp effect. Some of these are just cut out so beautifully. Some you can make more dimensional. This one I could fold in half and make a little booklet of sorts.
I can't wait to see what you create with my Flea Market Finds printed die cuts.